My god, I was talking this whole time. Yo, hello, Queenie! Let's get $10 off. Hello, Queenie! What's up? How you been? I cannot believe I was talking this whole time. What I was saying. I'll wait. What I was saying is, I went through a whole phase where I played this game nonstop, especially streaming-wise, I played this game nonstop. And most of you here probably doesn't remember other than maybe Yaru. Yaru probably remembers. There's a video of them playing this on the YouTube, yeah. Is there? I forgot. There it is, huh? And yeah. This was the game. I even signed up to be an official creator for it. And I almost got in, except they were like, there's a little too many of them right now, so we generally don't wanna, like, have too many. I'm like, what the fuck does that mean? But okay, and they were like, sign up again, like, later when we have, like, more openings or something, and I'm like, that, I don't know what that- So, I don't know. Like, are they hoping a YouTuber dies or stops playing the game? Like, why so little people? Why not just want everyone who they can get, or what? You know what I mean? Like, that's just weird, it's just weird, it's strange. It's weird, but it was okay because I kind of got out of the game after that. Not because of that, but just because I was not into, like, it right at that anymore. So I kind of, it gave me, it wasn't that though. It wasn't because of that particularly. I just wasn't much into the game after that point. Oh, fuck, I knew he was about to do that. Bitch. But the game was very much different, and this dragon I'm flying on right now was not a starter, and I've never seen it in my life. So, I have absolutely no idea where this dragon came from. But, it's here now. Bro, I just realized how boring my life is. The only hobby was video games. And I don't like them now. Bro, that sucks for you. That's it. You like video games. You still like video games. He sounds like a horse. No, I gotta learn to read. Hell no, that's not the next thing. Your hobbies is playing guitar, drawing, creating stories, doing music, so shut up. So shut up. You had so many hobbies, bruh. I don't wanna hear it. Does it restart every time I leave the game and then come back? Is that why? Because I swear to God, if it restarts that I don't have a dragon and 4 chests in each world, or if I didn't do the boss fight and stuff on each world and I did, I will be pissed. Because I already got all 4 chests in this world and fought the one and also with the other world. Is creating stories really a hobby? Yeah. Yes, it is! It very much is a hobby. A hobby is something that you can use to waste your time, or will spend time. Something that helps you not be bored. Something that, is innovative in some way. And, writing a story? Creating a story? Wouldn't you say writing is a hobby? I mean, most people, when they think of hobbies, they think of art and writing first, don't they? Just saying. It is very much a hobby. That would also imply drawing and making music isn't a hobby. Exactly. Okay, so Woozy just said the same thing as me. Yo, Woozy, we on a different brain level, bro. I don't think I'm very good at my hobbies. You don't have to be good at your hobbies for them to be your hobbies. It's not how that works. You just, it's your hobby. I'm not good at drawing, but I like drawing. It's my hobby. I'm not great at playing video games, but I play video games and it's a hobby. I'm not great at streaming, but I stream. It's a hobby. I mean, hobbying? I don't understand what that means, so you're gonna have to try again. Because I have absolutely no idea what that means. Where are these goddamn chests? Yellow. Any more chests in the area? Oh, sick. Isn't jogging considered a hobby? It is. Streaming is your job. It's also my hobby, though, because it's not what I want to do my whole life. It becomes a job if it's what, if I'm getting constantly paid for and I'm being considered by the government as employed, but I'm not. So it's not really a job. Because I don't make enough money for it to be a job. Even though it's one of the only jobs I can get. So. You know. Fun times. Anyway. Yeah, jogging is very much is also considered, running as well. Really anything is considered a hobby. Like I said, as long as it's time consuming, it's something you like to do, stuff like that. I made a new story about a goblin skeleton and a crow. you and Anna? You and Anna, what the hell? You and Anna, what the hell? Like, what's going on? Okay, where is the last chest? I got three chests already, didn't I? My favorite hobby is talking to myself. Okay, that's a hobby. Me and Anna and you, you're the skeleton. Oh yeah, I didn't even see that you said skeleton. My bad. Me, Anna, and you, for real. Bro, but I'm not really good at anything I do. So saying that just it's not a hobby just because you're not good at it doesn't mean that it's not a hobby, because I'm not good at anything I do, but it's still a hobby. So keep your head high, guys. Keep your head high. Keep your heads in the air. Bro, I already got three chests, didn't I? Oh my god, where is the fourth one? I literally have gotten all four chests already before. Why is it so hard to find them? Again. Didn't I get three already? Right? I got three. Or am I going insane? I think it was three already. I need four. This one doesn't have one in it. I know. Oh, shit. Okay, they move around to different holes. Okay, right, that's the fourth one, I'm pretty sure. Okay, they changed to different holes, chat. My dragon's a little chunky. I'm not good at anything I do, dumb bitch. What? Oh shit, I was wrong. Oh man. Let's go find out. Then try to steal gold from a toy store, but they turn out to be plastic coins. They'll get blinded by greed. What the fuck? about? I was quoting your dumbass. Yeah, I said that. And it's true. It's fucking true. I don't know what you're talking. You act like it's not. Tell me one good thing I am at then. One thing I am good at. Fuck. Not talking. I love them so much because they think gold is real. I get woozy sometimes. I didn't know there was a hole down there, by the way. I was just... That was just pure luck. What I do is I wait until a health bar pops onto the screen. It's the only way I find them. I just wait till a health bar pops onto the screen, and then if it doesn't have something there, like a tree or something, then it's most likely a hole. Where is this fourth chest? Dude, I really like stories where the main characters turn out to the villains. Real. I know, what stories I extremely like. Oh, it's 20. That's not gonna be all. Oh, yes it is. What stories I really like is when the character is morally gray. They're not amazing. I like anti-heroes. I love anti-heroes. They just, anti-heroes just are amazing. I could go. Like, that's why I like Venom a lot. I really like I like Venom. It's my favorite character, period. Smile. Good. It's so cool to be rooted from someone and then you see someone else's perspective only to find out the person you were cheering for is in the wrong. Exactly. Except I'd still cheer for the person who's in the wrong. I'd still be cheering for the person in the wrong. Where is this final chest? I do ask. Dear Liza. I've never found a chest on an island, but I'm not cutting it out. Bro, Joker was so good for that reason. You literally got the POV. Exactly! Bro, but Joker has never been a character where everyone was like, yeah, he's a villain, fuck him. Because of his story is just kind of like... Yeah, he's a villain, but he has all rights to be one for what happened to him. You know, it's kind of like that, like, you know, like someone's like, oh yeah, I beat the shit out of someone. And you're like, oh, bro, you should never. And they're like, yeah, they were a rapist. And you're like, oh, shit. Yeah, you should have done that. It's like, you can't help but just be like, yeah, he should be a villain for what he's seen. I was gonna tell you all the things you're good at, but then I felt cringe. Yeah, because the list is just one thing. I was about to say living, but I'm not even good at that. Fuck. Guys, this is not okay. This is not okay. Where is the last thing? Where is it? Where is the last chest? And there was no chest. Oh, there was a chest in here. Also, I just hit a wall. Sorry, guy. Was there a chest in here? Oh, shit. We're under the water. Please help. There was. I got to 2 because I felt, yeah, there's not many, because I'm not good at things. Bro, I feel like I've been looking around for eons for this shit. Okay, give me all this tree. Like, where is it? Where are you at, bro? Where are you at, bro? I feel like there should be one here. Secret tunnel! Like, where? Like, what? Like, what? Would there be one in the water? I don't think so. I hope not. I hope not. That would be horrible. Dude, silent stories are good when they're done well. Real. Real. This is true. No, I would not like to trade. I can co-hatch with I'm down to co-hatch with people. I'm not down to trade. My babies are my babies. I speak the truth and only the truth. I can't find the last one. I can't find the last one. Silent stories, like without dialogue? Yeah. What were you thinking? Bro, I can't find the fourth chest! Okay, anyway. We're gonna go to the jungle. Welcome to the jungle! Welcome to the jungle! Ow! To be able to express emotion without dialogue is a skill I will never achieve, but I will always try. Real! Wait, that's not even- I can't even say that. People say that when I speak, I don't do a great part in expressing, but when they look at my facial expression, they say I do numbers of expressing. I really express everything in my face. And like, that's just that. I express everything in my face. Everything I feel, it shows in my face. Now, am I good at poker faces? I am. I'm pretty good at poker faces. But every expression I ever have is through my face. Because that's just who I am. I don't have any other explanation for it. It's just that. Ta-da! Show don't tell is always something I want to try. Dude, Sam, I literally have all my emotion in my eyebrow. Just in your eyebrows? All of my emotions are in my face. Like, they're all in my face. It's all in my face. Like, there's no... Show don't tell is also pretty difficult. Yeah, no, that's real. Show don't tell is... hard. But like I said, I tend to be better with some of that kind of stuff just for the fact I already do it. Because I don't like talking, so I show with my face. I talk with my face. I mean, that's just, I don't know. That's just how I am. I've always been like that. I don't know how else to explain it. You know? My friend, I was about to say his real name, editor, he talks through his body movements, and, we've known each other since we were very, very young, and so he's just always kind of been like that. Like, the way he moves his body is exactly how he's feeling. That's just how he is. I could never. I use a lot of body language when I talk. Yeah, that's like, it's like editor. He uses all of his body language. Now, I'm an Italian, so I use a lot of body language when I speak, but if I wasn't speaking, I wouldn't be able to really do it. Like, when I'm standing still, like, my body is not speaking. Like, it is just my face that does the talking. I'm very jumpy and energetic, IRL, so yeah, I do a little. Mostly with jokes, because I'll do some funny motion along with it. See that? You see, it still works, though. That's the thing. It still very much works. It's just kind of how it is. And that's just how it is. My face is what talks the most. So some people are just naturally able to do it better than others. And that's just, you know, that's how it goes. I don't know what to say. Some people are just, I mean, that's a trait you can learn, definitely, when you're if you're a good actor, you're acting. I mean, definitely, you can learn, no doubt. But I'm animated, same. Define it and I might understand. Like, what do you mean by animated? It's a chest. That wasn't even in a cave. Okay, we need to farm these eggs like crazy because the dragons that to get all three dragons in like three eggs is hella rare. Bro. Yeah, yeah. We're soaring. We're soaring? Oh god. Project Pod. Oh, damn. A time trial has appeared. Not into it. We're soaring. Oh, never mind. I am into it, apparently. Oh, man. Oh, shoot. It's going the wrong way. Hey, can't touch me, that Gojo. Look good in all my photos. Just landed in Kyoto, I'ma drive these bitches loco. Arigato. Arigato. Can't touch me, like Gojo. Look good in all my- Hey, can't touch me, like Gojo. Sorry. It's been stuck in my head. Oh, shoot. I blasted straight. Too much. Okay, how did that first one get in, not the second one? Oh shoot. Oh shoot! Did it. First one. We need to do three. Onward. So we need to get a bunch of these eggs. I feel bad for Mr. Plant because I always look dead at him when I'm playing as Vicky. You bitch. And you also yell the most when you're playing Vicky as well, so it's like you're yelling at him. Oh, they go to the same place. Also chest. I kind of like the implemented how they added chest to this game. I actually really like that they added that. It's actually pretty nice. Also, I think they made it to where people get their own eggs and not that everyone is trying to get the same egg from one another. I'm not sure if that's what they did or not, but jungle eggs used to be not this easy to get. So, I don't know. Like, why? Maybe it's something else, though. Like, I have no idea. It used to not be this easy. But maybe I just don't remember the jungle as good as I think I do. Can you tell me? There you go, yo. Uploading all my photos. Just landed in Kyoto. I'm a Johnny Vicky Yoko. Arigato. Arigato. Damn, you heavy, boy. I love you, but you heavy. How many of these eggs do I have right now? 8. Not enough. We should stop at 12. Let's go to 12. So this is 9. I want to get a little journal and carry it around so that if I get it, I can write it down. That's what I do. 10. That's what I do, sincerely. I carry around a little, so it's got blank pages and lined pages, so I can draw in it if I want to, like, and also I could write down stories and stuff. But I also, my notes app on my phone would drive someone crazy. I use it so much to write down ideas and stuff. There's a bunch of, like, just, like, stories that I just am writing down in my notes app. 11? Sick. And yeah, I feel like this wasn't this easy before. Also, let's fight a dragon. The dragon. Not just a dragon, my bad. Oh, time travel has appeared. Hold on. Trial, not travel. Fuck my life. Bang bong. Oh shoot, I didn't know there was a sharp turn. I have my sketchbook. I sent that early. What? Oh, bro. You don't have your sketchbook? Is that why you sent that early? Hey, can't touch me? Let go, Joe. No good in all my photos. Just landed in Kyoto. I'ma drive my these bitches loco. Arigato. I have my sketchbook, a tiny notebook, a big notebook that I use for a lot to write stories. Yeah, for story notes. Nah, I'd be writing my whole ass stories and this shit. I'd be like, ah, oh, fuck it. Oh shoot. Brr, out of this hoe. Gotta wait. Oh, maybe I should be above. So I cannot get that. Oh no, I still get that. Here we go. Sonya Blade. Sorry. Sorry, we've been playing Mortal Kombat recently. And Street Fighter, honestly. We got back into it. We were never out of it, we just forgot it was there. Just kind of forgot it was there. Lost one heart. That's okay. Okay. No, that's fine. I wasn't going anywhere anyway. Like, I wasn't heading anywhere. I suck at solidifying my stories from miscellaneous facts and plots. Fair enough. Anyway, I win this battle. Me and Rue are on top. Rue is my dragon. My baby. My gorgeous girl. I mean, look at her. Look how cute she is with her face. She's so cute. Sorry. Anyway, I just suck at world building, and a part of the reason why is because I always try to apply logic to my settings and stories. Or not. I mean, sometimes. Times 10? Bro, there's no way! I had 12! Bro. I'm upset. I'm kind of upsetty spaghetti, bro. Like, look at how I really needed to learn there's a reason why the stories are mostly fiction. Right. This sleeping music is kind of creepy. I'm not gonna lie. Kind of creepy. Look at them, though. He's a baby. Okay. She's so cute. Okay, I guess we need to go get 2 more eggs. Bro, I swear that was 12 eggs that I had gotten. Because last time I looked at it, it was 9 eggs that I had, and I got at least 3 more. And yet, I only had 10. Can I only get up to 10? Oh, I can only get up to 10. Okay. That's why. So I did have 12. Fuck. Oh. Bro, it's always, I use it always at, almost always at the bad, worst time. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh. Oh! Okay, I didn't know that was gonna count. I made the realms just to put all my mismatched characters into a plot that made sense. Someone's texting me. I bet it's Pyro. Oh, no. It's not Pyro anymore. Hold on, guys. Pyro's been texting me all day, bro. Pyro's so stupid, bro. While in the basement, I have the best internet, and now everything sucks. I leave, and now everything sucks. Oh. Bring out this guy. I love the way that they look. Boy. Good. Okay. Boy. I have 2 girls and 2 boys? That's kind of crazy. I did not set that up. But that is actually insane. Actually kind of. Oh. I should probably get everyone to elder. Huh. Let's get you out. Because these 2 are the longest I've had them. Okay. Back up. Back up, jeez. You just look so fucking cool, bro. You are him. Like, look at you. Ah, I love you! And your pattern is so cute! And you're all orange and I'm orange. Oh, I love you. Sorry. I love him! Ah, look at him! Eye, mouth, burn, eyes, bone, chain, or hoof. Just pick one. I don't get it. Yeah. I mean, he's cute too. I really like. No, but he's more sick than cute. Like, his pattern makes it look like the white part is, like, bone. It's so cool looking, actually, though. Bone, I guess. Which one of you is making that sound? Who's making that sound? That... I bet it's the striped one. Okay. Now you're an elf. Damn, you grew pretty- Oh, you're standing on top of the cauldron. Okay, now you're good. Okay, now you come out. Oh, so it is! I was right, it is the striped one. It is Scarlet, too, making that sound. Scarlet is hungry. Don't worry, I have a lot of meat. Bone pip it is. What? I just made up words for my OCs. I'm picking which one I draw. Bone pip? Okay. A Glacken? Glacken. Oh, okay, hold on. Glacken. Okay, we have a Glacken. Hi, buddy! Come sit on my head! I love him! I love making the baby sit on my head. That's so cute!
Adorable! Look at him! He's just so happy.
That's my baby. If anyone hurts my baby, I'll kill him. Let me get the other G one. What are we trying to get here again? So, okay. Palace Dexlin. Dexin. And a Galeklin. Galeklin. We have the Galeklin in it. It's the rarest one. Holy moly. So, we're more likely to get the other two now. So, we need a P or a D. I didn't like that. I didn't like that because dick and penis are both P and D. Huh, bro. Bro. What the hell? Man, this shit sucks. It's whatever. He's so cute! Did you hear the tiny? Oh my gosh, should we name them a special name? Chat, name him a name instead of Glacier. Give him a name, give him a name. I usually just let the name game name them. But chat, give him a name. Give them a name. Give them a name. Like Volterra, Molvar, Scarlet, Rue. All of them were named. The one dragon I did name in this game was the very first one I got, and I named him Unk. Well, I named her Unk. Chat, give me a name. Melon? Got it. Because they're... I get what you did there. I get what you did there. I get what you did there, huh? Breed dragons together to discover new genetics? No, but they're a baby. Heritage! Birth- Oh, they tell the birthdays! Cute! Okay! And we finally got a different- We got it. Okay. Are we actually gonna- Oh my god, I told you guys that- The first three are not- Definitely not gonna give me the three dragons I need. What if I- What if the game is trying to prove me wrong? I actually would be kind of pissed. I'd be like, thanks for giving me that, but also, what the hell? you trying to get me? You trying to get me, eh? Trying to call me a liar? I'm no liar. I am no liar. I lie not. Bro, can you grow up so I can ride on you so then we can go and leave and do the other tasks while we're doing this, bro? Like, come on, bro. Come on. We also need to... Let's make another hatchery. Our incubator. Fuck. Fuck my life. Oh, we need a lot of wood and a lot of metal. Oh, look. Look who grew to the next age. The game is listening to me. And you fast as fuck on land, but you can't fly. Could not, should not, and will not fly. Oh, we were gonna do carrots. Fuck, okay. Harvest. 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 Oh, shoot. We sprayed rotter. Okay. Okay, hold on, Scarlet. You're lovely, but I need to do this real quick. Okay. Did we get 21? Oh, from Grassland World. Aw, man. I thought I really got away with that shit. Oh, let's get some materials, though, because we need wood and metal. So let's get some wood. Okay, let's find this last chest. So, shall we? Oh, and the egg is ready. Oh my god, wait. Did it already restart if I had chest here? That's upsetting. That's kind of a... Hi, Shy. This is kind of upsetting to me. I'm a little upset. Or did it just close the ones that didn't have a chest in them anyway? I don't know. I don't know. Okay, let's go back, I guess. And get that egg. Okay, there we go. What's going on here? Playing games? Duh. Damn! No, it's another Dexin. Oh, bro. Let's do this origin in real quick. Get this task over with. Okay, which Dexin are we keeping, chat? Abyss or Aaron? Abyss or Aaron? They're both boys. Which one are we gonna keep? They're both Dexin, so which one are we keeping, guys? Which one are we- is we keeping? Which ones is we keeping?
Fly, buddy! Fly! We love him!
I'm back in the basement. Aaron? We're keeping... We're getting rid of Aaron. Is this correct? We're getting rid of Aaron. Yellow. Is this correct? We're getting rid of Aaron or are we keeping Aaron? Keep Aaron? We're keeping Aaron. Really? Really? I thought I said which one are we getting rid of. I thought I said which one are we getting rid of. So, Yaru, are we keeping Aaron? Is that what- I thought I said which one are we getting rid of. Am I wrong? Are we- keep Aaron? Yeah, you guys suck. I'm not keeping Aaron. Fuck Aaron. We're keeping Abyss. Fuck y'all. We're keeping Abyss. Too late. Why would you want an all green one? When bro looks so cool, Abyss looks cool. Abyss looks cool as hell, bruh. And that's just in baby form. I'm biased? Why are you biased? Because you think it looks like a lizard? That's no way to be biased. I'm just saying. That's no way to act biased. No, I just like green? Yeah, I know you like green. Fuck you, bro. Okay, we're gonna go find wood. Abyss is my boy. Abyss is my boy. I can't believe you guys didn't pick Abyss. Then why even ask? Because I thought you were going to say Abyss. That's crazy. Y'all said, eh? Oh, hell nah. Even his name was cool. Bro, what's wrong with y'all? Like a pressure washer. Sorry. I'm pressure wash- this is my pressure washing business. I hate dyslexic people. Yeah. Fuck you. Fuck you, bro. Okay. We got a good bit of wood. We got a good bit of wood. How do we get iron? No idea. No idea. I'm sure you get it somehow. Smiley face. The egg is also ready to hatch now. Here we go. Here we go. We need the final chest. Uh oh. And now we're stuck down here because bro can't fucking jump. Oh! Oh, he has extended jump! He has an extended jump. Oh, shoot. Q and then shift. Ready? Oh, okay. Never mind. You need to go away for a sec. You kinda need to go away for a second. Rue, come help us. I hate thumbs, why do they suck to draw? Rue! Rue! Okay, Rue, go away. You come back. Okay, back to the portals. Back to the portals we go! Damn! That's one hell of a jump. Oh! Uh-oh. Yo, I'm glad they're not here. Oh, okay. Thank you, game. Appreciate it. Jumps are the easiest part? No, they're the hardest part. Thumbs are the hardest part, bro. Just because you're good at art doesn't mean you can flaunt it, okay? Okay, we got another dex in. Oh my god, they look the same as the one I got rid of. Yeah, no, fingers are the easiest part, bro. Got the same fucking dragon. The fingers are the easiest part. Fingers are the easiest part, bro.
Melon.
Look at him! Look at my boy! Look at my boy! I love him. I love him. Wiki wiki! I love the sound that Scarlet makes. Oh my god, it's so cute. It's fucking cute. Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Oh, wow. Oh, it's crazy. Crazy. Oh, it's crazy. I taught my dad crazy. That's crazy. I taught that to my dad. And every time someone says crazy, we both start bursting out into, you know, we both do it. Same time. Me and my dad, I'm literally a replica of my dad. I'm like, literally a replica of my dad. Other than one factor is that he has no anxiety and has so many social skills. That's where it gets iffy. That's when my mom comes into play. Oh, I'm so much like my dad. I have so many issues, bro. Can you, Melon, I really want to see what you look like when you grow up. Can you please grow already? Can you please grow already? Like, bro.
Bro, we kind of want you to grow.
Before stream ends, you know, 5 minutes? You have 5 minutes, Melon, to grow. You have 5 minutes, Melon. Yes, looks so cute! Another Dexon. Awesome. Dexon and Paulus have the same rate that they- And it's green! Why do I keep getting Dexons that are green? Oh my god! Look at my babies!
My babies, my babies! You're my baby, say it to me.
What I hate, though, about when they're on your shoulder is you can't see them because of the fucking finger, the tap thing. And it kind of sucks. Melon, I want to see what you look like. Oh, okay. I feed you. This is my fucking child, and if you have a fucking issue, you can talk to me. I love them. Anyway. Yesterday, I went and saw the university I want to go to, and, I fucking love it. I love it. I love it so much, and I want to get in even more now. Because, you know, you should always go look at a zoo. Always go look at a school before you go there. Because it may not be exactly what you think. I mean, you get to talk people while you're going to look at the school. So, it's an amazing opportunity to understand if the people there are going to be nice or not. And it's a scary opportunity to understand, what the campus looks like. Also, though, so it's a Catholic... I can't remember if it's Christian or Catholic. But they don't, ask you to go to services and stuff, but there is, like, from 11 to 12, there's no classes on Tuesday, so kids can go to the services if they want. So that's kind of it. I mean, the area is very nice, and, like, it's like, but I guess, like, I got another Dexin! How did I get... Bro, I think they messed up these numbers. I think the Paulus is the harder one is the 20. Bro. There's no way! I think the Paulus are the one that's 20%! Because if it's 40%, it shouldn't be this hard to get. Melon, you actually grew before stream should end. Melon, you're cool as hell. Melon, you're like a little gecko. Oh, bro. I always forget what the dragons look like, but also they changed what the dragons looked like. Like, this used to be a starter dragon. And I remember having this dragon and this one, but I never remembered this being a dragon when I used to play it. Bro, Melon, you look sick as fuck. Bro, oh my god. Bro! Oh, and your coloring is cool. Bro, Melon, high five, bro. High five. Oh. Only one of my dragons has a mutation. And I have no idea what Morvor's mutation is, but it's okay. I have no idea what it is, but it's okay. Look at him! Melon! Bro, Melon, you looking good, boy! Yeah, that's my buddy. That's my buddy. Okay. Anyway. I forgot how much I loved this game, bro. I forgot how much I loved it. Homnya, homnya, homnya. Come on, Melon. Homnya, 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 homnya. Okay, good job, bud. There we go. Okay, I'm getting off the game. What the hell? Okay, wait. First, you guys have to tell me a new name because we are not Q4H. Let's do. Grape? No! The one fruit I don't like, you want to name grape. The one fruit I don't like, out of all the fruits, you chose the one fruit that I don't like. The one food I don't, okay, I'll that with pear. The one food I don't like, and you're like, yes! Let's do that one! Like, what the hell? There's very little food that I don't like, and you immediately, you were like, that's the one. That's the one, OG, that's the one. This is what we should name them. Oh, I almost put us back on this now starting. Okay, who should we raid? I know Sam is live. Who else, though? Is there anyone else we want to raid? No, let's raid Sam. Okay. Let's raid Sam. They're playing Pokemon! Pokemon time! Pokemon! Okay. We're raiding Sam who's playing Pokemon! Onward we go. Here we go, raiding Sam. Everyone, be sure to join the raid. Be sure to join the raid. I hope you guys had a good time. I very much did. I really forgot how much I loved this game. Now, unlike last time, it's gonna be a little less, often. And also, there's gonna be times where I'm playing it off stream. When I played the last time, I would only play while on stream, so you guys didn't miss anything. But it's not gonna be something that I'm, like, attached to at the hip. Like, I'm not gonna play every single stream for, like, 5 months. Not again. I might. Who knows? But I don't think so. And, but I will be playing it a lot. So, yeah. Go be absolutely awesome. Go be absolutely amazing. And go spread the plague. Bye, chat. Go spread the plague. Bye-bye.